How to install and create account on Viber for Android. Viber is the free, simple, fast and most secure messaging and calling app. The messenger for choice for over 1 billion users worldwide. Text now for free and make high quality crystal clear phone calls. Make free international calls, send text messages, open a group chat and so much more. First, we need to go to Google Play to install Viber. So open Google Play. On the search above, write Viber. Now tap on search. After we have found the app, tap on install and wait. You have installed the Viber app on your Android device. After the install is complete, just tap on open. Tap on continue. Select the country and write the number of your phone. Please use the correct phone number as you will receive a message with a code. Tap on the continue button. Tap OK. Tap on allow Viber to access your contacts. Wait until you receive the code or a call. I have received the call. Please wait and the system will automatically detect the call and will get you to the next part. Write your name. Select your birthday. Tap if you want allow Viber to send you updates. You can change the picture by tapping the image from the top. Tap allow Viber to access photos, media and files. Select the image you want. Here you can crop the image and select what part you want. Tap save. You can tap the done button from the bottom. Tap allow Viber to take pictures and record video. Tap allow Viber to record audio. Tap allow Viber to make and tap allow Viber to access this device location. After we have installed and created an account on Viber for Android, we can look a bit at the options we have. On the bottom, we have the chat button, call buttons and more button. On the calls tab, we can call the contacts. If you have this option to invite, then it means that person does not have an account on Viber. You can still call the person, but you will pay for the call. If the person has a video and an audio call button, then it means they have an account on Viber and you can free call them. Let's tap now on the more button. In this zone, we have multiple options. If you tap on the edit button from the top, you will be able to edit your name and picture. If you tap on settings, you will see lots of options. You can take a look a bit to get used to them. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.